slams heavily into the boards.
High speed game. Breaking through, Lindgren trying to thread a pass through to Brzezinski, but it was blocked. Kaapo Kakko with it. His pass deflected. Kakko trying to back it in. He does. He scores. Kaapo Kakko, relentless on the play, stayed with it, and the Rangers tie it at one.
Well, Kakko first tried to set up Brzezinski, and Brzezinski was able to get a shot. And then as he did, Georgiev came off the goal line. You'll see the effort here first by Lindgren. That gets blocked. Now this is where Kaapo Kakko sets up Brzezinski here. And now you'll see the goaltender move out. And as he does, Kaapo Kakko is able to just put the puck off of Georgiev and him. I'm not sure Georgiev saw the puck. I think he lost sight of it by the time he was able to notice where it was. There was a little bit of space and Kaapo Kakko beat him.
Two, Manson tried to move it, Fox took it away. Fox in front, and it's saved, or the shot may have glanced off the side of the net. Fox went to the backhand. Panarin. Zibanejad back to Panarin. Down low, Trocheck. Panarin to Zibanejad, to Trocheck. Looks toward the net, outside Panarin, to Trocheck. Zibanejad to Trocheck, back to Zibanejad. Girard checked him, then dropped off. Panarin, long shot, knocked down, score! Chris Kreider, it's a power play goal! And the Rangers lead it 2-1.
The perfect deflection right over to Kreider on the other side. And he didn't have to do much. He barely got a piece of it. He just needed to propel it towards the empty net with Georgiev over on the other side. And the puck kind of bounces. You'll see a shot. Here comes Fox, and it just bounces over to Kreider. Wide open net, doesn't get all of it, but certainly got enough of it. And Panarin with the shot, and there's Kreider with a wide open net.
Chris Kreider with his 106th career power play goal, his 299th career goal, as he heads towards another milestone, and he leads the team with 14 power play goals this season. Rangers are 2-3 in shootouts this season. The Avalanche 2-1. Panarin starts it off for the Rangers. Moves in on Georgiev and scores.
Now he starts it off with that, with speed, and then he slows it down and it goes right over the glove. You see the gloves start coming down on Georgiev. As soon as it started coming down, Panarin beats him up high. He's in position again.
So here it is. Vincent Trocheck can win it if he can score against Georgiev. Trocheck swings wide, cuts in, and scores! Rangers win! They find the way! The Rangers with their 49th win of the season. Number one in the NHL. Come back for their 24th comeback win of the season and defeat the Avalanche in the shootout and win it 3-2.
Now, Sam, this guy is just so deserving of scoring a goal like this for everything he does. And that's just a beautiful move. And again, both goals by the Rangers were up and over the glove of Georgiev. You see, as soon as he moved, the glove came down and the puck goes up. Beautiful move by Trocheck to win it.
And the Rangers also stopped the streaks of Nathan MacKinnon. His point scoring streak stopped at 19. His home point scoring streak stopped at 35. Vincent Trocheck, the hero in the shootout. Panarin got one, Trocheck got one. Rangers win it 3-2.
Adam Fox
Finds Kakko. Up ice. Lindgren tried to dish across. It's underneath Manson. What a play by Josh Manson. Turnover, Kakko. Marching into the trapezoid. Gives it up. Short side. Brodzinski couldn't put it in. Score! It comes back to Kakko. And he threw it off the backside of Georgiev to tie the game at one. Boy, does this look like February 5th all over again.
I'm trying to figure out how this even happened. The Avs seemingly in good control there. Kaapo Kakko only has 15 points on the season. Brodzinski's battling. The Avs have good man coverage. They just keep that puck rolling. And now it goes off the back of Georgiev. I see what happens here. So the puck goes back to Kakko. He just whacks at it. Goes right off the glove or the keister of Georgiev. That's a puck luck goal. That's throwing everything at the net. And Kaapo Kakko hasn't had a whole lot of things go right this year. Gets that one lucky right.
Zibanejad came it across. Back it comes for Panarin. Trocheck will find Zibanejad back to Vinny. Snaps it up top. Panarin, Avs keeping him on the perimeter so far. Score! Chris Kreider digs it loose. I'm not sure what it hit in front, but it laid there. It's a power play goal for New York. They've got a 2-1 lead.
That's the 14th power play goal of the year for Chris Kreider. He just pulls out his shovel and puts this into the back of the net. Shot comes in, the rebound drops. Good puck movement by the New York Rangers. Screens in front, and that puck comes right off Georgiev through a screen. Here's a shot. What a great look. That's pretty much the look I had. Comes down, and that actually probably went off Trocheck. Down onto Chris Kreider, and I don't think this hits his glove, does it? Yeah, but that's not enough to be a glove hand pass that I'm seeing. And then Kreider misses the puck, but there's nobody behind her, and it rolls into the back.
Rangers were out of the crease as well. There are two New York Rangers right on Georgiev, but Jared Bednar now wants to talk about it. Riker, is there any... Here we go, shootout time. Artemi Panarin's going to go first for the New York Rangers. Huge point on the line this season. Panarin is 2 for 5 in the shootouts. Redman at center ice picks it up, but he's got steam. Down the wing into the circle. Panarin is in, looks in the slot, shoots and scores. That's off of Alexandar Georgiev.
Boy, it's so dicey coming down. He has so much speed as he enters the blue line. And then once he hits the hash marks here, watch him slow. He kind of drags the leg and then he heel picks. And that throws Georgiev off. And it goes right off of the shoulder pad.
Vinny Trocheck, 0 for 3 this year. Trocheck wide. Georgiev out to meet him. Trocheck down the slot. Shoots and scores! And the New York Rangers have beaten the Avalanche 3-2 in a shootout here at Ball Arena. What a hockey game.
Just one of the best games we've seen all season long. It's kind of crushing to potentially have the McKinnon streak over. Tough loss for the Avs. Good win by the Rangers. Oh, I'm mad, Moj. I'm mad.
Trocheck came in. You see him down the slot. And he's able to lift it inside the near post. That's his first shootout goal this season. A huge 2 points for the New York Rangers, who moved to 1-0-2. The Avs will stay a point behind Dallas in the Central. Our final score, it's the Rangers 3, the Avs 2 in a shootout. Saturday afternoon at 3, the next Avalanche Live, where we'll set you up for the two hottest teams in the NHL, or two of them, Colorado and Nashville. Now stick around, it's time for the Help One Avalanche Locker Room Report. Kyle Keith, John Mitchell, and John Michael Lyles are standing by.